the Titanic had a total of 20 lifeboats, which was the minimum required by law at the time, but only enough to carry about half of the passengers and crew. This was one of the factors that contributed to the high death toll.